Set two markers 15 yards apart. One partner lies face down with the feet at the marker. The other partner lies behind with the head at the marker. The person in front leads the drill. When he or she makes their first move to sprint to the other side, their partner will try to tag them before they get there. Each person leads three times. The person with the most tags at the end of the six reps wins.